We follow breaking news in Northeast Philadelphia. We're live on Frankford Avenue in Mayfair, where a van crashed into a hair salon near Englewood Street at around 4:45 this morning. Police say the 37-year-old driver is being rushed to the hospital. So far, no word on his condition. At this hour, the cause of the crash is under investigation.